we've lost some of the pace we had in this first period. I thought the first 14, 15 minutes.
There's Brouwer scores! Lazar with the shot, Brouwer on the rebound, and Troy Brouwer shakes a monkey off his back. That's his first of the year, makes it 1-0 Calgary.
Well, certainly didn't see this coming. That was a harmless looking shot from Lazar from almost the blue line, and it didn't look to me like there was any traffic. There's the entry. Brouwer goes hard to the net, and there's a big rebound from Brian Elliott. Maybe this will show us if there's more traffic or it hits a defenseman along the way, but that's not a rebound that you would want to give up. In fact, Brian Elliott's pretty mad at himself after he shot the puck out of the net. No, I think that's on the goaltender for giving up a rebound.